sooner or later, God will cut him down.